Hey, welcome back, everybody. Lions of Judah. I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. To the two or three or four or five people that are watching consistently, thank you. I totally appreciate it. I've seen who you are, kind of made the connection to a Facebook relationship. At that point, thanks, guys. I appreciate it. So we're in Lystra and Derbe, and the gods have come down in human form because Paul just healed a man that was lame from birth. Yeah, okay. Confusion, but to clear our minds and to start with a brand new canvas, we're going to add cannabis to the body. So, stand up for your right. That's where we're going to pick up. It's so funny. Because when Paul saw the... it's funny. Sorry. When Paul saw the man who was lame, that he had faith, he said... Where is it? Stand up. Get up. On your feet. Literally. I do not even plan this stuff. It just applies. And that's where the aroma just applies everywhere. So, oh wait, here it is. Hold on. Listen. Here we go. I just want to hear it real quick. Get up, stand up. So we can look for it on earth, we can actually add fire to the branch and then really experience the voice of God as Moses did. So here, let me set up the situation as we get through the video because I want to finish this part. It's awesome. So at that point, they heal somebody. The Greeks speak in their local language, their Lysonian language. It's not Hebrew, it's not Aramaic, it's not the Torah. It is a Greek translation, and here's what they say in the Greek translation. See if you can make the connection. Okay, the gods have come down to us in human form. Barnabas they called Zeus, and Paul they called Hermes. And the priest of Zeus, whose temple was just outside the city, they brought bulls and sacrifice and wanted to offer them to Paul. And that's ridiculous, but Paul came back down and said, but when the apostles, the Jewish apostles, Barnabas and Paul, heard of this, they tore their clothes. Remember when Jesus spoke, those guys were just ripping their clothes. They're ripping their heart out. They're not really tearing their clothes. I mean, that would be a waste of clothing. And good luck on tearing hemp, right? But at that point, they're ripping their heart out. They're like, oh, how could you say something so horrible? That there's gods in human form, right? So when they heard this, they tore their clothes and rushed out into the crowd, which is exactly like Numbers 16:46, when the sickness and plagues were sent from God or the bad ideas, Moses ran into the temple and he offered the aroma of Christ to calm down the father because it reminds him of the good old days hanging out with his son that really loved him at one point. I'm sorry. That's the book. At one point we loved our parents. We said, F you the world. We said, parents only. And they took us everywhere. So I ask Hashem every day, where are we going? When are we going to get there? Be patient. I have to go to the bathroom. Nice try, he says. We'll pick up the next video in a moment. Thanks for listening.